Hello guys, welcome back to the 10 or Share channel. We have more and more important data stored on our iPhone nowadays, so naturally you might have set up a strong passcode, or change it on a regular basis. That could be part of the reason that you forgot it. iPhone wouldn't give you unlimited chances to try out all the possibilities. In the end, it will suggest you connect it to iTunes. Fortunately, that is not the end of the world, with the methods I am about to show you in this video. You can bypass it easily and regain access to your device. If you backed up your phone before, you can also have your data back afterwards. So, let's dive in. We will start with 4-key iPhone passcode unlocker. Check out the link in the description down below. So once we launch it up on our laptop, click Start on the home screen. Then we plug the phone in. Click Next to continue. Now select our phone model and follow the instructions to enter recovery mode. For iPhone 10 or later, is press and quickly release the volume up. Then press and quickly release the volume down, then press and hold the side button until you see the connect to laptop screen. 4-key will recognize it right away and match the latest iOS for you. You can download it to any location on your computer. And then, we can start unlocking. This process will erase all the content and settings. If you have backup stored in iCloud or your computer, you can restore them back afterwards. That's it. Now let's go ahead and restore everything back. You can create a new password or leave it empty. And when we got to the apps and data option, we can restore from iCloud or a computer. Let's go with iCloud. Enter the email and password. Then we will see a list of backups. Choose one you preferred and customize a few settings. Then the restore will begin. Just like that. As we can see, all our applications, settings, and home screen layout are back. Next, I would like to walk you through removing the passcode using iTunes. As 4-key, we still need to enter recovery mode first. Then iTunes will recognize it and give us the option to update or restore. We will be going with the restore. iTunes shall download a firmware and then restore the phone to factory settings. Once done, we will see the startup screen. And then we can restore from our backup. Moving on, if you don't have a computer but have another iOS device, you can erase the passcode using Find My. Either the web version on iCloud.com or the app version on iPhone can do the job. Let's see how the app works. So we open it up, tap Devices on the bottom, select our iPhone. Swipe up and tap Erase this device. You can skip entering the phone number and message. Just enter the Apple ID password right here. Then the erase will start remotely. And minutes later, we will see the hello screen. This is pretty fast. So that's it. Hope this video helps you guys. This is 10 or Share channel. See you in the next one.